Good morning. Today is September 23rd. I am at Bullards Beach State Park in Bandon, Oregon, getting ready to hike Section 8 of the Oregon Coast Trail. The plan for today is to hike about 23 miles from the south jetty of Bandon to around Cape Blanco. Yeah, and Bandit will hopefully do most of that with me today. Bandon State Natural Area on the south side of the Coquille River. If you can see the lighthouse behind me, but that's where I ended section 7. This is where I'm going to start section 8. I have about 16 miles to Floras Lake, where I'm going to meet Darren for lunch and then continue on from there. Cape Blanco in the distance, which is very exciting. I am 11 and a half miles in, so I have less than 5 before I get to Floras Lake, and then from there a lot of the trail is an actual trail until we get to a little bit more beach. But yeah, just encouraging to actually be able to see my destination up ahead. Means I'm getting closer. Bandit's been off leash for a while. I only let him off leash when there's no one around. If I see any other people or any other dogs or anything, he's on leash all the time. But yeah, there's been no one out here for at
least 5 miles. So yeah, he's been roaming. Get it. We just took a break at Boyce Cove County Park, where Darren was able to meet us, eat some lunch, had a bunch of water, and we're going back down the trail that we came from just for maybe a quarter mile, probably a little bit less, and then we're going to take the Floras Lake Trail and head towards Cape Blanco. I think we have about 7 miles left for today. Hoping that I don't jinx this, but we're now on a more firm trail. Still sandy, but it's not as deep, making it much easier. Hopefully it stays that way. The ocean right over there. Lake right there. We are gonna keep following these signs that say trail for a while. Looks like they go this way. find another marker. It says to take a right on this trail, so that's what we're gonna do. This is an interesting bridge. Hopefully Bandit can get across just fine. Give it a shot. Another helpful marker. Just to go this way. I've got 19 miles so far, so I should only have like 4 or 5 miles left. I just came to a junction here, and this sign shows I need to go up straight on this trail right here. Checking out a little viewpoint. Keep going. You eating grass? Guilty. Just hit 20 miles and should have about 0.4 on this trail until we get to the beach again. Yeah, should have like 3 to 4 miles left total for today. Headed down to the beach. Well, we made it to this beach. We have, I think, 1.2 or 1.8 miles or something like that on this beach. Then we're gonna cross the outlet of the Sixes River and then head up Cape Blanco again to the Cape Blanco Lighthouse. So yeah, should only have 3 or less miles, but I guess we'll find out. So we just made it to the mouth of the Sixes River, and I was kind of freaking out about this a little bit when I got down to the beach because it seemed like the tide was pretty high, but it looks like there's a sandbar that goes all the way across, so we don't even have to get our feet wet. Whew, that's a relief. Taking beach access 158. and I made it to the Cape Blanco Pioneer Cemetery. It's getting pretty late. It's about 5:45 and we have, I think, 45 minute drive back to where we're camping. So I decided to call it a day here. We've gone 23.3 miles and we will start again either here or at the lighthouse tomorrow. I haven't decided yet. But yeah, pretty long day. Definitely tired from walking in the soft sand again, but yeah, all in all, good day. I'll check in later. Bye. Made it back to our home for the night. Good morning. It is September 24th and I am back where I stopped yesterday at the Cape Blanco Pioneer Cemetery. It is day 18 of hiking the Oregon Coast Trail and I have at least 8 miles today. I don't actually know how far it is from here to the Cape Blanco Lighthouse. I think a mile or two, so I might have about 10 miles in total today. But yeah, looking forward to it. That's where I was yesterday. It's the mouth of the Sixes River. But we are going through here. You can barely see it, but the Cape Blanco Lighthouse is right over there on that little peninsula. This is so beautiful. Marker. Must be getting close to the beach. trails turned into sand. What we're looking for. I think that means we go this way. All right, finally made it to the beach. Thank you. I made it 8.25 miles. Darren ended up picking me up at an earlier spot, a closer spot, because that was just really, really miserable. Section 9. It's in my hair. It's just a knot.